So before this vlog starts, I just want to give a shout out to Nick Amancio, who gave me another stick of diabetes on my birthday. So if you don't already know Nick, as I've shouted him out in the last few videos, his channel is Awesome Piggy, and his link will be in the description below. So again, go check him out. But anyways, enjoy the video.
1, 2, 3, 4,
who are these people?
What's going on, everyone? This is Titus Wang here, and welcome to the actual last band trip of the Ayala Band and Colorguard for this year. Today, the band's going to Disneyland because every year we always perform at Disney's parade, so that's always a cool privilege to have. So that's where we're going today. But this is no ordinary day for your boy, as today it's also my 18th birthday. That's right, folks, I'm turning 18 today, which means basically after this trip, I'm an adult. So yeah, I mean, this is probably gonna be the best birthday yet, because there's not really much else better you can do to celebrate your birthday than be at Disneyland, you know? That's pretty crazy. But we're actually about to load the buses in a few minutes, and I'm really, really excited, you know? I mean, it might be kind of fitting to actually do this at Disneyland, because that's mostly where kids go, and you know, like, my childhood's literally gonna end basically today, so yeah, kind of fitting. But I guess I'm done talking right now, so see you guys at the bus. So we're currently on the buses waiting to go to the Disneyland. It's kind of taking a while, but you know, we'll eventually get there. But see you guys there.
I see what's happening, yeah. You're face to face with greatness, and it's strange. You don't even know how you feel. It's adorable.
It's nice to see you. I don't know what that building is over there, but it's pizza time. So we've just got off the buses, and now we're heading over to the what are they called again?
The shuttle buses.
Thank you. if you can't see them, that's me again in every vlog. But yeah, I always forget what those names are, because actually this year what we're used to for Disneyland is actually going to be different this year. Hey, it's Josh. It's Josh in the vlog. Hi.
What's up, guys? I'm in the front ensemble, and I'm a percussion.
I think this is his first time being one of my vlogs, so hey, welcome.
Yep, you're welcome.
So, as I was saying, we got to get used to some different things this year, because this year we're not going to be used to what the schedule is. Normally, what the schedule would be is every year, what we do is, as soon as we get there, we prepare for the parade, we're done, after we're done, you know, changing out and stuff, then we have like 8 hours of free time. But this year it's different. Even getting into Disneyland is different, because normally we would park on that side of the parking lot over there, but because that's being reserved, or actually it might already be Star Wars Land, because it's probably Star Wars Land or maybe Star Wars Land, that's why we're taking a different route this year.
And we're on vacation, buddy.
Yeah, that's Tyler. And we're actually taking the shuttle buses over into Disneyland. Then we actually have 3.5 hours of free time, and then the parade. Then when we're done, we have another like 4.5 hours after that. So now the parade's kind of in the middle of our free time. But I mean, what can you do, right? Because normally. Friday, but today is a Wednesday. My birthday also happens to fall on Wednesday, which is a little weird, but hey, you know, at least at least I get to spend it at Disneyland, which is pretty cool. But yeah, that's why it's all weird and stuff. Like, Disneyland just gave us this time. We can't do anything about it. Actually, my Facebook isn't souped up for in like the creator format yet. So actually, if you want to go follow me somewhere, go follow me on Twitter. Link will be in the description below, I guess. I am vlogging. Where's
vlogging,
Ben?
Bro. He be vlogging.
Hi, Titus. That's Ben. That's
What's
Dylan.
Up, yo?
First, he's. That's just his first time being in one.
You're phoning you.
All right. I think that's enough explaining.
So this is an example of one of the shuttle buses that we'll be attending in just a few minutes, and we'll see you at Disneyland.
You get there. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Hey, but I need your cooperation. So on the count of three, I need for all of my candy guests. Yell out your first name and first name only. You ready? One, two, three. I know each and every one of you are that did that. We're on a first name basis, and it's time to play the Disney trivia quiz game. From the easy to the hard questions. Now, what's Walt's last name?
Disney!
And what character did Walt create to make the logo of Disneyland?
Mickey Mouse! Yeah.
Mickey Mouse has a girlfriend named?
Mickey Mouse!
Mickey and Minnie have a dog named?
Pluto!
Who's Mickey's best friend?
Donald!
It's Goofy, of course!
Why would it be Donald? Donald's so negative.
Yes, oh, Donald's so jealous! But Mickey is Goofy's best friend. And Goofy is Mickey's best friend. I'm gonna say these sentences really fast. Just fill in the blank. You ready?
Yeah.
Yo ho.
A pirate's life for me.
Okay. Now, this character of Disney is small in stature, but he has a wonderful heart and he sings When You Wish Upon a Star. Name it.
Jiminy Cricket?
Jiminy Cricket is correct.
Got him!
But Jiminy Cricket did not have the loneliness woes of this woodcarver who's trying to go out of wood,
Pinocchio!
Pinocchio ran away from home, but he didn't leave behind glass slippers. Who is she?
Cinderella!
Cinderella didn't make it to seven doors. Who is she?
No way!
Who's this lovable person who loves honey?
Who there?
Winnie the Pooh has a silly friend named?
Piglet!
Tigger!
Dude, get exposed, son.
Okay, I might have some tiggers on my bus, huh? Let me see.
Welcome to Disneyland, boys. We made it.
Okay, so the funniest thing literally just happened. So, yeah, sounds good. So, as I'm saying, the funniest thing literally just happened. So me and Fabian over here, we're talking about how, because he went through my Switch bag right here, right? And you know, we were talking about how, you know, I have Smash Ultimate. And we thought, hey, it'd be really funny if the security guard started talking about Smash. Sure enough, he goes through my Switch bag, and he's like, oh, I want one. And I'm like, really? And he said, yeah, and the game I especially want is Smash Ultimate. It's crazy how we predicted that, huh? Indeed. Okay, well, I don't know where we're gonna go next.
Let's just go get this. Wait. Let's get this. Hold up. So we got our group here. We got that guy.
Yeah.
And then we got that guy.
Yeah.
We got that guy. We got that guy. And then that guy. And then there's me. And then there's
Tyler stole my camera, man. All right. So I don't know where we're gonna head next, but I'll see you guys where we are next. Hello, so we are now in the line for Star Tours, and I don't think I'll be able to record this ride, but yeah, we'll see you guys outside.
Transport hold for security clearance. Stormtroopers will be deactivated for sure.
Hold it right there, Captain.
I'm not actually the captain.
We're looking for this rebel spy. Have you seen him?
No one on this transport could possibly be a spy. Dear.
This is the speeder we're looking for. Blast up.
Heels are part two.
Okay, so I actually was able to get footage of that ride after all. But anyways, we gotta go eat because in about 3 hours we're marching. We gotta prepare ourselves marching in the parade. So yes, all you energetic people. Okay, see you guys at the place we eat at.
So we're currently enjoying some good, delicious burgers and fries at the Star Wars stand, and after this we'll probably be heading over to Autotopia, which is the first ride I filmed in my older vlog of Disneyland, which will probably be deleted by the time you're watching this. So, excuse me. Oh! Oh, jeez. I'm sorry. Okay. See you guys at Autotopia. Autotopia is where we're headed next, and yeah, this was actually the first ride I vlogged last time in my original vlog, so yeah, see you guys there.
Welcome everybody, this is Bert.
So if you guys have actually seen my vlog from last year, you know that I was trying to both vlog and drive at the same time, but this year I'm just vlogging, and we got my buddy Sean over here driving this sweet ride for us. So yeah, I will see you guys at the finish line.
Okay, so we've just finished riding on the Autotopia ride. And I picked myself up a delicious churro right here because first credit card purchase ever. And yeah, we're going to Matterhorn apparently next.
He doesn't know how to swipe a credit card.
Yeah, I actually failed pretty badly at that, I'm not gonna lie. But yeah, so see you guys at Matterhorn.
Yo!
Alright, so now we're just chilling, and that is the stagecoach. That is the door that we're supposed to go through in order to march. And yeah, so I think we're gonna have to stop here for a little bit because I don't think I'm allowed to film beyond this point.
Yeah.
Oh, that's
just
David.
Chilling in Cedar David. Rapids.
Yeah. See you guys after the parade.
Let's get down to business. We'll be right back.
immigrants.
Think about it, those who knew me.
I was that fool in school for cutting gym.
This guy's got him scared to death.
Hope he doesn't see it right through me.
Now I really wish that I knew how to swim.
The Golden Horseshoe, which is right where Tyler is over there, and yeah, so this is the food that we have. It's pretty nice, and we're probably gonna go ride more stuff after this. So see you then.
And again, it's too dark, so I may not.
You probably can't see my face right now, but now we're inside the Pirates of the Caribbean ride.
So guys, it is 5:30.
Yep.
And we're on.
Oh,
pirates.
Indeed. So, it's like probably too dark in here right now, so you can't really see much, but we'll see you guys outside.
We can see you.
We'll see you guys outside. It's cash money!
That's not very cash money.
I didn't say cash money.
Dude, look at all that money, though.
Cash money.
Dude.
Yeah.
Dude, that's racks on racks.
Tyler, I was the one who started it. My bad.
As you can see from that full mountain up there and all those people splashing off, it's time for Matterhorn. See you guys after that. Whoa! So based on this giant colorful dome here, we're now at Hyperspace Mountain, and I know I definitely can't film any of that in there because I tried last year and didn't quite work out. So we'll be right here.
Ding, ding, ding.
Look at this graph!
Look at this whole thing, it looks like a candy.
Yo, so Fabian over here just got himself a sour apple churro?
Yeah.
And I hold get on. That thing pretty good.
It is? Wait, hold on. I'm gonna try some. Can I just bite this?
Just rip off a piece, because that's all people have been doing,
sure.
Just ripping off pieces.
Oh,
rip
what?
Off a piece.
My bad, sorry. Okay,
I'm gonna bite it off, man. Oh,
here we go.
Sour churro.
Taste test.
Not for everybody.
Well, what do you think, Guy Fieri? This is for Food Network.
That's actually amazing. Dude, 10
give
out of 10.
Give an analysis, which is like Guy Fieri.
So, instead of your regular sugar, you have like this sour apple goodness, which in place of the natural sugar of this churro actually makes it like really good. I don't know if I can say it's better than the original churro, but it's still pretty bomb.
You got it from the man here.
Man, it's only for holiday edition.
We're gonna start to leave.
Yeah, oh, holiday edition?
Nice. All right.
I don't know where we're headed next. We only got like about an hour before we have to be back on the buses and call it a trip. So, yeah, we'll see you guys in a bit.
Oh, unforgettable in every way.
Because it's basically the last of everything. It's the last trip that I got to have with Ayala Band and Colorguard. It's the last trip, it's the last thing I got to do before I became an adult. And this is basically the last vlog of the year, too. I mean, hey, it's been a real pleasure vlogging all of these trips, though, on like a more positive note. And also, seriously, again, this has been the best birthday ever. Honestly, I don't think I could have asked for a better one. And you know, it's been really amazing to just hang out with everybody on my special day, you know, whether I got to see you at all today or not. And I'm talking about band people, obviously, but yeah, basically I'm really thankful to be able to have this kind of celebration with you guys. And this basically also ends the season as well. Like, this is my last band season, and that's it. We're done here, that's a wrap. So yeah, On that note,
can I be in the outro?
Hi, Ben.
Sup, Titus Wangers.
Anyways, that's gonna do it for this vlog and for all the vlogs this year. So, thank you all so very much for watching. If you enjoyed it, make sure to hit that like button. And, dudes, it has been such a pleasure vlogging again. I'm saying this. I'm just being so repetitive right now. It's been such a pleasure. It's been vlogging all these journeys, and I can't wait to do more of this kind of stuff like this in the future. And yeah, just stay tuned for more stuff in 2019. Like I said, I'll probably do song covers, and maybe I'll announce more stuff before the year's over, but I don't know yet. But we'll see. But anyways, that's a wrap for my childhood, my career in this band, and pretty much this year. So thank you all so very much for watching. Thank you for all the support this year. It's been incredible. And I will see you all in 2019. Peace.